Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the video, and recently I received this comment which suggested I try to make a build around what Eric Flores perceived to be the worst shotgun in the game, the 12G automatic. So I thought, well, I've used it before and did alright with it. I think I can do this. So I put together a loadout based around complete sensory overload for the enemy, and thus, the Blast Spammer build was born. For our primary weapon, we have the 12G extended. Now you can have more accuracy or more control with the Hunter or Backboard variants, but I figured if we're going for shotgun spam, then let's go the whole way and cram even more blasts into it. Yeah, it's gonna kick like crazy when you fire, but the idea is to throw as much at the enemy as we can with this build. People won't be at all used to playing against someone using this weapon, so you can really throw them off guard if you can manage to stick to very close quarters and spam those blasts out. Try to pull the weapon down from the first blast so you aren't shooting over the head by the end of the engagement. Aim low and work your way up the body. For our sidearm, we have the number 3 revolver, and this is our one piece of equipment that allows at least a little precision. We want to be close quarters, but if you end up needing that bit of extra range, then this weapon can help you out and also doesn't fire so slowly that it's a hindrance when trying to finish someone off at closer range. Gadget 1 is going to be the dynamite, as we're blasting and spamming and just throwing as much at the enemy as we possibly can. Throw explosions into this mix and the enemy won't have a clue what's going on. So obviously Gadget 2 is going to be anti-tank nades for more of the same, explosions for everyone. Our grenade is going to be smoke, as we already have a lot of explosive power, so now we can add extra confusion for both rushing into attack and hiding up to heal. Finally, we have whatever melee you wish. I've gone for my trusty Bartek bludgeon. And that is a very quick rundown of the Blast Spammer build. Didn't require much explaining, very simple. Throw everything at the enemy you possibly can. It's been crafted with the purpose of overloading the enemy's sensors and blowing them away. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. If you enjoyed the video, then feel free to like, favorite, and subscribe. I'm Get Good Guy, and I'll see you next time. Laters.